and welcome to this Caleffi video, where today we're going to talk about the 545 series DIRTMAGMINI. The 545 series DIRTMAGMINI magnetic dirt separator and strainer filters, separates and captures impurities within the system thanks to the combined action of the strainer and dirt separator. Metallic content is also captured inside the body thanks to the action of a removable magnet, opening a dedicated drain cock drains the captured impurities. Metallic content is also captured inside the body thanks to the action of a removable magnet, opening a dedicated drain cock drains the captured impurities. A low pressure zone is created so that the smaller particles that are not stopped by the filter separate and deposit and are thereby removed from circulation. The special profile at the bottom allows impurities to be captured and drained effectively. It may be installed either vertically or horizontally, with the drain cock always in the suitable position and in accordance with the flow direction indicated by the arrows on the body. The connections on the DIRTMAGMINI are interchangeable and reversible, as they have a quick fix system and the body is fully rotational. This means that the installation of the DIRTMAGMINI is quick and simple in either the vertical or horizontal position. As the connections are interchangeable, the DIRTMAGMINI can be installed in line or as an L pattern with a correct direction of flow. There is also an integrated air vent to remove any air from the system from installation. This is operated by opening and closing the cap with a screwdriver. Let's now discuss the operating function. The high performance of the dirt separator is based on the combined action of the strainer and dirt separation function. The strainer mesh, with a mesh size of 800 microns, can capture non-metallic residues such as sand, grit, or other detritus from the insulation process. The magnet, which is not in direct contact with the fluid, separates and captures magnetic particles. This is done by unscrewing the bottom of the valve body and washing the filter element thoroughly under running water to completely remove the impurities. It is also possible to drain impurities without disassembling the body, just by removing the magnet and opening the dedicated drain, but only perform this function when the system is not in operation. A self-cleaning function activates during the draining, using the same system water to clean the strainer. For this reason, there is normally no need to open the strainer body to clean it manually, although this may be required during larger maintenance procedures. Thank you for watching our video today on the 545 series DIRTMAGMINI. I certainly hope you enjoyed it. For more information on any of our products, please visit our website www.caleffi.com or visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.